And officials say a blind man is dead after walking into a pond in Quitman. Good evening, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Petrie. According to officials, the man walked into a pond behind a home on the 800 block of Barwick Road Tuesday afternoon. The Brooks County Fire Department and Sheriff's Office went out to the scene. The Lowndes County Sheriff's Office also brought a K-9 and a dive team to recover the body. As always, we will provide updates as they become available.